In this tutorial, we're going to look at how to sort from left to right. How can we rearrange columns based on values in a row? So here in my data, you can see that the columns are not in any specific order. I have months here, but they're not listed in an order. Now we would love to have this sorted by months, which is the first row. So let's see how to do that. So select your data. Go to sort and filter in the home menu. So it's available here in the home tab. So sort and filter, go to custom sort. In custom sort, if you look at it, it says cell values A to Z. Now go to options. You have an option. By default, it's always sort top to bottom. You can go from left to right. Okay, now you see that this has changed to rows. So which row you want to choose by? Row one. You want to choose based on row one cell values. Now, oldest to newest or newest to oldest. Oldest to newest means January would be the first month. We'll go with oldest to newest. So you can see it sorted January, February, March, April. We'll do it once again. Now we'll sort by, we'll go to custom sort. It's by default selected. We'll change it to newest to oldest. Now you can see April, March, February, January. Now, this can also sort by other parameters. Let's look at what happens if we sort by row two. Row two, now you can see it's become largest to smallest. So we'll say smallest to largest. Okay. Now you can see 200, 300, 500, 1000. So this is how you can use sort left to right to reorder your columns. Hope this tutorial was useful. Please use the comments to share your feedback. Thank you.